verse, the Muslim keep talking about Muhammad. He took in a top of a flying mule to the seven heaven, blah blah blah, 11. But it doesn't say that. Nowhere it says that Allah, he took Muhammad to the heaven. I mean, isn't it stupid? Allah, he have time to tell us about Suleiman. He heard the ant saying to the other ant, hide. He have time for that, but he have no time to tell us that he took Muhammad to heaven. In the whole Quran, not even a single verse speaking about Muhammad going to heaven. The Quran mentioned Muhammad having fight with his wife, but the Quran forgot to mention the journey of Muhammad to heaven. By the way, yesterday I went to heaven and came back.